Welcome back, everybody, to the Cave of Wonders. This is Mr. Wonderboy. We are playing Starcraft 2, Wings of Liberty. And this video is brought to you by GameAnyone.com, your number one source for video game walkthroughs. So, we're back with part 2 of Breakout. So let's take out these guys. Now, while these guys are attracting some fire, I'm going to take out this. Use up my shield, because why not? Perfect. Taking out this bunker. Very good.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Don't worry about my allies.
Gosh, you're nearing the first military cell block now. Releasing the prisoners might buy us some allies.
Awesome. Let's use my consume to get myself some energy back. Because you want to really, you gotta love the mind blast. You just gotta love the mind blast. Get myself some heals. All right, now I'm fully healed, or not. Stupid. All right, there we go. All right, let's get myself. There we go. Take them out. And that should release all of those guys. Excellent.
Nice work, Tosh. Freeing those prisoners will really help us out.
Alright, so there's my bonus objective there completed. Very nice. Help take out these guys. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I love the mind blast. All right, so instead of going down here, go up this ramp. Take out this siege tank. And then while you can, take out this thing. Oh, there's a ghost in there using his snipe ability to one-shot my marines, which is annoying. There we go. With that, they no longer have sight above ground, so I can take out this missile turret very easily. Awesome. Excellent. I love these levels. You can just sort of see how many kills you can get with just one guy. I'm up to 173 already. Awesome. Get myself healed. Get myself some energy. Take out this stupid ghost. Take out this barracks. consumption is awesome. Use my shield. Excellent. Take out this stupid siege tank. Awesome. Nice. Awesome.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Whatever.
Our allies are being attacked.
Take out those guys. Okay, so let's want to be careful here. Take out the factory. Awesome. Still not sure what the deal is with these guys. I guess only one of them shows up at a time. Take out this thing quick. Nice. Alright, consumption. Some nice stun. So yeah, pretty much B, C, and D. Excellent. Let's use another consumption real quick. Excellent.
We're rolling now. Keep them busy while we establish our forward position.
Alright, auto-saving. Let's kill the next group of
close
guys.
To the second military cell block, Tosh. Feel like making some new friends?
Don't you worry about us, Tosh. We'll keep them busy while you free the prisoners.
Alright, so we have to watch for this patrolling Raven. So let's wait for him to move out of the way so we can then sneak in from into the side. And we'll just do little, you know, shoot and turn back real quick, you know? Like this. Get yourself some kills, and then move back out of the way. Still invisible, very nice. And just repeat until you're clear. Alright, run back. So yep, take it slow and easy, very sneaky. I love these levels. Then let's just see about that. Just wanna wait a bit.
Our allies are being attacked.
Now all you gotta do is take out the Raven itself. Oh yeah. Now I have some.
Now those
tanks.
Boys are free, we can bust this place wide open. Great job, Tosh.
Awesome. Let's get myself healed up, get myself energized, and let's move on.
Tosh, we got a nuke ready for launch. Paint a target. Just don't call the strike in too close.
So let's do this. Nuclear launch detected. Oh yeah. Boom. Excellent. Nice. All right, let's move around here. Be a bit careful. Alright, we got another nuke to paint, so let's do that right about there. That'll be good. Boom. Nice. And how about another one? Right about... yeah. So get up here.
Nuclear launch detected.
Right about there is good. Takes out the siege, the missile turrets. Can't be seen. Excellent. Those things are in the red, so those will burn out and die. Very good. I got one more nuke to paint. And it will be right about there. Awesome. Nice. That should take out most of the enemy detectors, so I should be free to shoot whenever I want. Especially these siege tanks. Awesome. So yeah, pretty much it's just having a killing good time. You can sneak in between the two detection ranges and destroy the factory so they can't produce any more guys to attack you. Starport's about to go.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yep, there it goes. So then destroy the other factory. They won't be able to stand up to my assault for very much longer. So, all in all, not a hard level, but very, very fun, in my opinion. Take out the siege tank. Take out the Banshee. Oh yeah. With the siege tanks, it becomes a lot easier to do this.
Our allies are being attacked.
So yeah, not a hard level. Pretty much just take it slow, and you got it. Very, very hard to mess up. That'll go out pretty soon, yep. Take out this thing. And I believe that's all that's left. Alright, so, very easy level to do, very fun, no problems.
You just unleashed a nightmare on all of us, Raynor. Heaven help you now.
And the walls come tumbling down. Be free, my brothers and sisters. Your new life awaits. Ha ha ha!
Oh, yeah. Oh, of course. Of course, you're supposed to beat this level in less than 25 minutes. Oh, wait, I was almost there. Okay, well, oh well. Anyways, if, that's fine. As you can tell, you have a lot of time, even if you're on hard difficulty. I mean, I was messing around, and I almost got it. Anyways, like to thank you guys for watching. We will continue this next time in the Cave of Wonders. See you later.